he's part of.
And he went to Rio Vista High School.
Yeah.
I can't believe you got his name. And then that reacted. Mr. Miyagi, are you here?
Whatever. I'm gonna need plenty.
That's so cool. Good for you. I haven't done that in a while.
I do not say names, you know that.
Yeah.
I don't know what's wrong with
you. Yeah, you don't usually say names. I end up saying names usually.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't come anymore.
Why?
And then me and Ron, we talked about
But your house is already haunted. You've already got stuff at home.
The Karate Kids are like my favorite movie ever. Yeah. Because they teach you to beat up bullies.
So he just passed away today, huh? That's the karate guy?
Yeah. The karate kid. Wax on, wax off.
I swear.
Okay, get busy.
The man who's walking around in here.
Yeah.
Just like went from you know, and to like showing me like, ha! I swear.
Wax on, wax off.
Right? I'm like, how stupid.
That's and what he's like, famous for.
I'm forced to say it out loud.
So he's pantomiming for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Funny. And then all of a sudden he's like.
Mr. Miyagi, are you here?
Well, he could have walked like that if he was alive, right?
I have no idea what just happened. I just told you what happened.
Are you trying to show yourself to my friend here? That's cool.
I'm not cool. I'm done.
That's why you need to come on the tours more often.
I try not to be open on
Happy Days.
Happy Days?
He had the Happy Days. He had the
Was he on
restaurant.
There? Oh, I don't.
Mr. Miyagi. He
I don't remember that.
A restaurant owner after Al.
There's a lot of stuff.
Wow.
Or before Al took over.
On the show.
Yeah. The Chinese guy, Mr. And it's not his real.
What's his name?
I don't know.
You just said it. Miyagi?
Miyagi.
Miyagi. That sounds Japanese.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are ready to go?
Yeah.